You have your own timer?
Yeah,
yeah. Can you stop your timer?
It's probably not
going to
save it.
You want to do
Audrey? Sure.
You can do two, it's the same chance too. You can also do one, and I won't even touch the dice, just do whatever you want.
You want to flip a coin?
Sure.
If it goes to tails.
It has to go high though.
No, it's not.
Okay. Always heads, baby.
Oh,
tails.
Can we repair?
I don't want the token. I don't want the token!
Is that counting up? Okay, whatever.
Sure, Jerome.
Are you going first?
I hope so.
Alright, best of luck, buddy.
I don't want either of you to lose.
I appreciate that, Carson.
I want you to tie.
Just be mad.
Okay, I got punished at the YCS for not doing this, and I've been doing this ever since. Because I used to always hold tips.
Yeah, if you have like 12 runic cards, I mean, sometimes, I don't know. It's definitely, oh, sorry.
Shocker! What? Oh,
I mean, know.
That's a shitty banish, I'm sorry.
Oh, it's pretty worse. Oh. Yeah. I'll just wait until the drop.
Maybe something special.
Yeah, runic cards?
Shifter?
You got a shotgun now in case you're playing against math. No, just in case.
Chain link one, chain link two.
Is it two? Yes, it's two. Forgive me if I've read any of your wonder cards, but
they don't do shit.
Only sort of know what they do still.
Just know that one gives you tokens.
I do know about that one.
Stuck in shit.
Major more running cards. Yeah.
Some brown plug-in. Advanced top three. Fountain draw one.
Yeah. Holy cards. Yo!
Huh. All that drawing, you think I'd hit at least one plunder.
Plunder?
Huh. Look at all your set cards, man. I guess you could have just set a bunch of runic cards. Sorry, I didn't like look at my hand or whatever, special card. Fire, that just pops it, right?
Yep. Crash top two.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Fun. Set two pass.
On that cheese.
Yeah, that's
fine. Let's try it again. Let's see what happens. Special unicorn?
1 second.
Yep, you're good. That one's right.
So I've got Theosis in here.
50-50, have it or not. Just kidding. You just hit one.
I did. That's why I'm saying that. What's the spelling?
That makes you... Is it a random card?
Yeah.
Wait, let me look if I want to change it.
They all suck. 1, 5.
Yep.
Did I hit it? Ah! Oh, darn.
That wasn't really good.
Mash top.
Now you know about my sauce. What is this? You may have already seen me flip.
I've heard of it.
I said next year. Yeah,
I wasn't paying attention to you. Guy was taking forever.
I'm like not convinced. I won't lie. You have two in hand?
Yep.
Alright, let's try this for like the ninth time. Special.
Yep.
Where's
Earth. What? I can't. That was ridiculous how much I drew.
We'll sack there. We'll sack one. Oh, that was bad.
All I hit was runic cards that entire time.
Yeah.
And then the draws that I got were plunder.
Oh, and it was like, it's like you got slumber dispelling.
So I've been trying to get people to play this deck nonstop.
Just help me learn what it does, you know? Destruction to pop your rivalry if they need to keep playing, and then your birth sticks was the idea. And then if they don't have the destruction, you just like win. But I don't know Plunder well enough.
Rivalry is neat, but
we can talk about more after the match too. Might as well not give me any advice right now.
I mean, I doubt you're putting it in.
Alright, your choice, brother.
I'll try it again.
Alright, best of luck. Yep, that's good.
Well, you got such a blow on your hand, it's really hard to disappear.
Turn of turn. So I always like the mini big guy, and then it's like the hand or muscle, especially. Wait, hand or muscle? The watching corners, okay.
Yep.
I clearly have no idea how the deck works, because I thought that was one of the discard.
I mean, you can.
Oh, you're just doing some ICS. Chain of
corners.
Oh, I guess that just works. So. Yeah.
Yep.
Oh, you have to.
Jerry.
So, are you locked in the corner?
Yes. On the resolution of the card effect, you're locked in the corners.
Okay. And this one does something. Oh. It just is the... Okay, I get that. Oh, yeah. Draw 12 cards.
Okay.
Mm. Put you to free hand. Yeah. Throw a card. This is like they're giving me a card.
Draw it back on right here.
Short is... Got it. Yep, that's good. Sorry, I just don't know.
Draw for light tokens?
Yes.
Carry this fucking asshole.
This is based on attributes I'm my that, grave or I'm
in
control.
Your grave or field. Yep.
If you negate the monster, okay. Okay. I will start my turn.
I played
the one.
I would be like,
the one.
What?
I earned it.
I was prepared for
it. He's a yolk. He's just a yolk. One is. That's good?
Yep.
I only have four. One, two, three, four.
Yeah, 1-6 reroll.
Oh! I didn't know what you meant. Did it get destroyed? Do I need it?
Discard.
And then I banish how many?
Two.
Effect? Normal shaman.
Holding?
Yep. They destroy, and then if it's put in the plunder, you can add one. You can discard one.
I swear to God, if that is a talent, hands will be thrown. Basically, wipe your defense.
Shit! Full of butts.
I did it, guys. I did the combo.
Thank you.
got a draw against...
Oh, you have a draw?
Yeah, against Tier.
Oh.
Yeah.
I mean, you're undefeated.
Huh?
Oh, as I said, that means there's three games, but you're still undefeated with the draw.
Oh, this was round one.
No, yeah, but I mean, like, you're still undefeated right now.
Yeah, that way, I guess.
So lose.
Can't lose.
Come on, dude. Do you have a way to, like, do damage or anything?
Oh, I can kill you real fast.
No, I mean, like, if it's your main phase, do you have a way to, like, burn anything?
I'm not chasing shit.
I know it was, like, a plunder.
I was playing Moonin, but, like...
Oh, yeah, the Moonin card.
But I dropped it. I didn't think it was worth the spot anymore.
Yeah, I mean, it would go pretty fast right now, too. Even with the Moonin cards.
The Moonin, like, once you really, like, figure out the Runic deck, it goes so fast.
Yeah, because it's just... Also, just
because most of the problem with Runic is you have to think about your Runic spell usage.
Yeah, it's so abusive with how many cards.
Your choice.
I'll start.
Shocker.
You never would have guessed it. All right, best of luck, buddy.
Yep.
Not quite that bad. We'll go. It's not that psychopath. Perfect. Lock. You're gonna love this. You're gonna love it. The pen zone.
Okay.
For your extra deck monster. Birth to Summon.
Yep.
Trigger second effect.
Yep.
This.
Yep.
Trigger second effect, target this token.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna extra material. I'll use also. Go ahead.
Stand by me.
Yep, and then I can take detach and take control of it.
Is it only on Field Negate or?
I'm doing it anywhere. Anywhere. Okay. If, I only can take control if it's on the field.
Yeah. Okay. Try to prepare.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm sorry, man. can't be that bad.
Earth says non-XYZ, correct?
Yes. Holy, Birth Summon back or Ice Heart?
Was sad?
Yeah.
Every game I played was crazy. And I had a... It took the whole round for me.
I might actually have to also. Yeah, I have to take it. If I can. Turn.
Yep.
And then
am I still alive?
Attack, give me some fire effects. Alright. One card in here.
Yep.
Oh, you don't have a battlefield. Right. Okay.
Let's get my bomb.
I'm going to... Right. You do have a battlefield. Okay, well, I'm setting that card anyway, I suppose. It's tough. I might get Zeus. Mm-hmm. Oh, I'm almost on it.
Yep.
Perfect.
Yep.
So the top three.
Not that card.
But. And then Yosa's turn.
Yep.
And I'll activate it.
Okay.
And change it. Battle phase.
Yep.
15.
Yep.
26.
Yep.
Summons one and then adds a card.
Yeah.
Is that the beginning of battle or is it during the main phase?
Oh, the rune, it should be alive when I die. But I just gave two like super agents and nobody gets to it. I just got like done at all of my super agents and stuff. So I couldn't
possibly see the dilemma.
And then in game three, my hand was normal summon with a fixed muscle.
Oh, fiend, this kind of sucks. Right, man. Effect only during my turn.
Correct.
Normal summon.
Okay.
Perfect.
Yep.
It's a pretty fun one. Actually, probably really good for you guys. Searches are just
seconds away from winning in time.
Yeah, if I just don't flip this, I just win. And if I do right, I lose.
That's frustrating.
I need to learn this back.
So this would have been 21, 3K, 25, 2K. So that would have been.
ships.
They're all peas.
They're ships.
That's why I said don't put it in.
Yeah. You didn't tell me not to do it.
Duncan, I...
Mm-hmm.
We'll go.